This is the Lady Bird Johnson Grove. And actually, that was not even a redwood right there, but in the middle. One on the right is. And ahead here, rhododendrons are in bloom. And more truly large trees.
In other words, if you were talking
about inside this tree is hollow up. Oh, I don't know, is it 50 feet up there at least, Ray?
Mm-hmm.
50, 60 feet maybe. And there's another huge monster right there. Look outside the burnt out hulk. An old redwood. It's probably about 6 to 7 feet across, up to opening up the top there, or maybe 10 feet plus down here at the bottom. Just the old base all the way around here, holding up this hulk.
Jim walking through the under the rhododendron. End of their blooming period, but nice to see them, and they smell really nice too.
Rhododendron, it's
called. We're at the Klamath River Overlook. On one of Ray's favorite roads so far, a little dirt road up on the edge of the world here above the Pacific Ocean. It's just a little more than one car wide. And it falls off, oh, I don't know, what would you say, 200 feet, 300 feet down to the ocean, Ray?
I don't like to look.
No, at least. It's a ways down there. Bluff Overlook.
Ooh. Why didn't you do that?
I gotta go down there.
Heading toward High Bluff Overlook.
This better be worth it.
Well, it's probably a high bluff. Driven on much worse roads at home.
There are cliffs on the edge.
There. Here we come to the opening. The window's plenty dirty. Birds do you think are down there, Ray?
Rock birds.
Cormorants? Yep, we're gonna go in a second. Looking around the corner again. It is a cold wind. Out of the north, along the coast, partially inland. It is onshore.
I hear a connection. I actually hear it.
There's Ray's connection back there, sitting over there. Connected to the payphone, of course. And she's trying to get her email. Here in Ulrich, California. Just outside of Redwood National Park. Did you get a signal?
Mm-hmm. I'm in at 7,200 BPS.
There's that little box. All hooked up. And she's going to go get her email. Hooked up to extension, MES computers, right? EDS.
there's only 43 minutes. Ouch.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and get them.
I am.
How many days has it been since you last got your messages?
10.
And now you're going to get them all. We've recently trashed the car, so things are a little worse than usual. We've got power here coming to, actually coming from the other batteries plugged into that socket. Other batteries underneath our platform here, and the stat power turns that into AC, goes to her power supply box, and then of course powers her PC right there. And then the cord going out the side here from her modem connection is going all the way over there to her super duper audio connection, which Ray stepped in front of, and that goes over to that phone there, this regular old payphone.
Thing going there
until
I stepped in it?
Yep.
Sorry.
There's some Ray's handiwork, her pillowcases. They're quite nice. So what are you doing here, Ray?
I'm eating cherries by the shore.
Oh yeah, huh? What shore are you at? That shore. Does it have a name?
Pacific Ocean.
Oh. Any more specific? Like, is this
It's
Oregon?
Called Gold Bluffs.
Northern California.
If you panned around, you would see the Gold Bluffs, thus the name.
Mm-hmm. There's the mighty camping van.
Mm. Nice campsite, huh?
Sure. What are you reading?
Travels with Charlie. Just started. 68. It's pretty good. You'll like it.
Oh, okay.
What are you reading?
On the Road. Indeed. Not quite in the same style as Jack Kerouac, but nevertheless on the road.
You'll enjoy reading about the pickup truck, 3/4-ton pickup truck. He had a little cabin built on the back. Yeah. Commissioned to have it done.
These guys drove around on a 48 Hudson for a while until couldn't afford the payments anymore. They would steal gas when they ran out of money. Or bread and cheese. They just sort of walk in the store. If people didn't come out, out they went. That's what they wanted.
He didn't do that.
We're not quite reduced to that yet either, are we?
No. No. We'll buy cherries.
couple elk close to the campground here.